The DCC has released a flood of documents from the last 7 years of planning for the Forsyth Barr Stadium. The documents have been released under the Local Government Official Information and Meetings Act. They follow public disclosure yesterday of the more than $3 million cost to the city of buying and selling Carisbrook. The documents include reports from the Stadium Funding Working Party in 2007 that considered using money from carbon credits and stadium bonds to fund the project.